You never really seem to be afraid of messing up.
You just have to feel comfortable. So, like, yeah. Here's the thing. Like, you gotta, like, you start nervous, but then you start practice. You start practicing by yourself, and you'll get more. You gotta get. Then you'll get more used to it if you, like, practice. If you practice, you gotta get used to it to be calm with it. If you're not used to it, you're not calm with it. Because it's confident. New to you.
Right.
Confident. Like, yeah.
Yeah. So how do you, I mean, what do you do to make yourself more confident?
So really, I just pretend like my family's with me, like me and my family are doing it together. And it makes you feel like, it makes you feel calm. Like it makes you feel like other people are doing it with you. So it makes you feel more confident in yourself. Oh. And then you just start like dancing away. Like,
yeah. So what happens if when you're singing your song, if you do end up messing up, what do?
Like, if you end up messing up, don't worry. That's not a problem. If you end up going how you didn't plan, just keep going. Cause if you don't, it doesn't go how you plan, but sometimes people would think, even though you planned it, it'll still be like, it might be even better if something goes wrong, just ask someone for help.
They'll help you.
Yeah.
So why is it important to ask other people for help?
Because then they can give you advice.
Okay.
And tell like me help. More. So like pretend like it's my first day and I'm doing the show.
Yeah.
I would be nervous. But here's the thing. I wouldn't give up. I would keep going. Because when you give up, that means you don't want to do it. And when you don't even try, you just got to see. If you don't like it, that's fine. But don't give up when you haven't even done it. Just do it, and then if you don't like it, fine. But don't give up when you haven't even done it. Because then you will realize how fun it could really be.
Right. So do you think
And how much joy it could bring to the world.
Do you think people are perfect?
Well, you don't have to be perfect. You have to be as perfect as you can really be.
What does that mean?
I mean, you can't give up like right away. Keep going. And then then you might even win. Who knows?
Do you have any other pieces of advice for them?
When you're usually like struggling, when someone says stop, like don't do that. Don't listen to those people. Listen to the people that said to do it. Listen to your heart. Listen to those people that encourage you. Don't listen to those people that don't encourage you. Don't.
You've given me some really good pointers today, Eloise.
I just like to keep like talking about this. This is really fun. If you need any more help or advice, I'm the one to call.